Look out!
Now, Matron's instructed me to give you a lot of rundown on the way we do things here. During your basic training.
Wait. Basic training?
You don't just become a guardian overnight. It takes years and years. Yeah. Only our absolute best are chosen to be.
Wait! Who are you?
Are you going to keep interrupting me? Now, if, however unlikely, you do have talent, you'll be tapped or selected for a specialized chore or squadron. There's navigation, healing, search and rescue, blacksmithing, weather interpretation, colliering. I expect to be placed in the navigation chore myself. Name's Ochilissa, by the way.
I'm sorry.